had the lead for a while. Then me and Sean just got together. Then after that, just tried to keep my head down and ended up being able to come out with a podium. So, and looking forward to the next race. And I want to thank Performance Tech. We had a problem in qualifying, and they worked their butts off to get it going again. All the guys, I can't thank enough. Kenny, Shane, Jonathan George, Racing Development, my coach, and, you know, just everybody on the team did a great job this weekend.